follow these simple steps to create a student's account. To sign up, first is obtain a class or group code from your teacher. Then go to the Edmodo homepage and click sign up. Select the student account and fill out the registration form with a class or group code. A unique username and password. An email address is not required to sign up for a student account. Select the sign up for free button to complete the sign up process. This section is optional. You can provide your parents' contact information so that we can notify them that you are using Edmodo. And when you do, you will be able to unlock all features of Edmodo. So by clicking on notify, you confirm that you have given permission to Edmodo to send this person text messages and emails. Okay, this will be your Edmodo homepage. You can access all the main tools here on the top toolbar. You can access the home, classes, planner, backpack, discover, messages. A search box is also available in Edmodo. And at the right side is the notification icon, your profile settings, and the Edmodo planner. At the left panel is your profile, my classes, my groups, and my parents. Click the join a group or join a class on the bottom of the list on the left of your Edmodo homepage. You can also invite your parent. Just give this code to your parents so they can create an Edmodo account. Students can post notes to the group they are in. Just type the message in the text box. You can type your note here if you have the permission from your teacher. And click on the files or links or library link options to add attachments. You can add from backpack of what you want to post. Posts can be filtered by latest post, latest activity, assignments, polls, or quizzes. You can also filter posts by author, by your post or by others. Then the student's planner. It is an organizational tool that helps students stay on track with their work. Just click on the plus button to add additional tasks. In the planner settings, there is what's due section. This area includes your most urgent assignments or quizzes. So upcoming sections, there are quizzes, assignments, and events due later on in the school year. Just tap the planner tab. Take note that every assignment, quiz, or event created by a student's teacher on Edmodo will automatically appear in their planner. It automatically updates the work created by their teachers on Edmodo, but also allows students to create their own custom tasks and classes. Joining a class or group is easy. All you need to do is get the code or the join URL from the teacher who owns the class or group. If you have a code, click join a group or join a class, enter the code and click join. You must get this code from the teacher who owns the class or group. If the code is unlocked, you'll be added right to the class or group. If it's locked, then you'll be added to an approval queue and must wait for the teacher to approve your join request. Once your teacher has added your assignments and quizzes, you'll want to go to the progress area to see your results. The Edmodo Planner is a personal, automatically updated organizational tool for students to use. Completed and upcoming assignments and quizzes can be found in this section. Just click the planner icon and you will be directed to the planner page. You can select the class that you want to look at in the left side panel. Sometimes you will want to save important posts from your teacher to your backpack to make it easier to find the resources or documents later on. You can add posts to your backpack. Locate the post that you'd like to add. Choose Add Post to Backpack from the drop-down, and your post will now be saved. Your Edmodo Backpack is like a virtual flash drive that works similarly to the teacher library. As a student, you can store an unlimited amount of files or links here and link your Google Drive to your backpack. You can attach items from your backpack to posts or assignments. There is a 100 MB per upload limit, but the overall storage available is unlimited. Note that students will not see files from the teacher's library or the teacher's shared folders in the backpack. Students can view folders that have been shared with the class in the Folders tab on the class homepage. And as long as you are a member of that group, you will be able to access the post you added to your backpack. Discover is a new space on Edmodo where teachers and students can find free, high-quality educational resources such as activities, applications, and games that are shared by the Edmodo teacher community and our trusted education partners. You can easily send a direct message to your teacher, and this will only be visible to your teacher. To be notified of activity in your classes and to customize about which actions you are to be notified, visit the Notifications tab in your account settings. Here, you can control what notifications you receive from Edmodo or even turn them off entirely. Don't miss out on the next video on how a student could take a quiz in Edmodo.